Atlanta Mayor Keisha Lance Bottoms has tested positive for COVID-19. She announced today that both she and her husband have tested positive. The mayor said they got tested because her husband was sleeping more than usual. Lance Bottoms says she had not been showing any symptoms and does not know how she got infected. She also says that her diagnosis shows just how contagious the virus is. The mayor is believed to be on Joe Biden's short list as a possible vice presidential running mate.